Sarpedon, cut it the hell out! You got a problem with Hyperion, that's one thing, but there are innocent people on Elpis, you asshole!
Yes, there are.
Okay, this chick's a nutbag. You gotta hurry. We gotta get to Helios and take back control of the Eye, but we can't do that until you find out where in Crisis Scar that signal originates and shut her down.
My best mate in the whole wide world's gone missing, and I could really use some help finding him. I think it was a him, unless it was a her. No, it was definitely a him. Can't remember her name, though. Used to call her the Jolly Swagman. They was always such a happy bloke. Always had a smile and a song for everyone. Terrible singer he was. Ah, my ears would bleed. She was always going walkabout across the moon and usually came back raving about some crazy thing or other. I can't tell you where he was last seen. If you could find her, he owes me a drink.
Looks like he's sleeping. Do you think he's sleeping?
No.
Right. Well, see if he left today. Check her pockets, will you? Hey, she left an echo. Maybe that'll tell us more about the sorry tale.
What do you reckon?
Oh, the things I've seen. I've gone walkabout. All the way to Barago's solitude. I've seen an enormous giant billabong. A giant empty billabong with bright purple light shooting out of it. And I heard the deafening silent prayers of an ancient people ringing out from the depths of it. I can't buy it. And I sang as I watched as my billy boiled. Then up leapt a jumbuck. I grabbed him with glee and I shoved him in me tucker bag. But then I returned from the distant land, and I went, and I lost it, camped not far from here. Blasted Kragans attacked me. Go find it, Peapot. Then you'll know I speak of the truth. Check your echo. I'm plumb tuckered out. Reckon I might die now.
Not so jolly now, is he? Sounds like you got moonstruck, poor bugger. He didn't know what he was saying, just wandering around for days, losing his mind. I never heard of an empty billabong, and I definitely never heard of no jumbuck. A sad way for him to go, still owing me a drink. I expect she'll get over it. Wonder where that tucker bag is. Then, have a look around, see if you can find it. Jumbuck? Poor raving Leonard! He never should have gone as far as Virago Solitude. No one ever comes back from there without being a few slices short of a loaf. I'd never bloody go.
Trouble's ain't as far.
Ah, don't matter. I just found this. My best mate in all the world sent it to me. It's her tucker bag. Says there's a jumbuck inside. They don't even exist. It's a jumbuck. They do exist. I think it thinks I'm his mum. It's an idiot. I look nothing like him. Do you think that means there's really a billabong somewhere out there too? A giant empty billabong with bright purple light shooting out of it with the deafening silent prayers of an ancient people ringing out from the depths of it? Thanks for the help, though. Unless there is a giant purple hole with light shooting out of it. You reckon the little fella wants a drink?
Where's my other hat?
Side of the law for once. It's better, really. This way you get paid for shooting people.
Yeah, the blokes are pretty excited about letting rip on anyone who shows up. Did I leave behind the Cuisine Greaves for my suit of armor?
The what and the what?
The bits for the legs.
Too late, mate. But no one's going to shoot you there.
Oh, I hope you're right, mate. The Vault Hunter's got moves.
Nah, they ain't. It's all piss and wind. Let's see what they make of our elite jetpack lads.
Veins.
You don't get up.
Oxygen levels at half.
Well, I just ate, but let's boogie!
Hold on!
anything over it. Just turn off the signal.
Loot.
Busted. Head up to the roof. There should be a maintenance console there. Activate it. Zarpadon, stop pounding the moon with a giant freaking laser. Are you totally insane! Destroy each of the relays. That'll shut down the friggin' signal.
Yes!
Thank you.
security, we got fast travel.
Red? Really? What the flaming heck's going on over there? The override signal just went down.
Who the hell is that?
The Mirror.
Wait a minute, you aren't Red or Billy. Oh, flip.
The Mirror's been working for Zarpadon the entire time. I'll meet you in Concordia. Need to have a talk with this guy.
Right. Kill him. Got it.
Calm down. We're not gonna hurt him till we find out what the deal is. A stack of cash, so just walk on through security. Then come meet me when I fast travel down.
Is this thing on? The Concordia People's Front could still do with your help. Our membership numbers remain low, though thankfully Gabby printed a lot of posters. Would you mind picking them up? They're at our secret base, and having a fire weapon would be handy again, too.
Let's see here.
Always happy to do business with a vault hunter. Why loot the dead when you can buy from me?
Thank you. Fellow Concordians, I urge you to remain calm. The battle raging above us is no cause for alarm. The laser striking the moon's surface is merely speculating for deposits. For your own safety, Concordia will remain locked down for the next several weeks. That is all.
My beloved wife went for a drive hours ago but hasn't returned. She's still out there, lost in the darkness, perhaps worse. Find my Deirdre. Return her to my waiting arms. I'm sending her last known location to your echo device. To think of my delicate petal being roughly manhandled by a bunch of roving thugs or eaten by wild creatures. I beseech you, and I've never beseeched before. Find her.
Systems.
Screw this. Let's go pay him a visit. Like I said, don't get trigger happy. If he's got info, I don't want to hear him gurgle it through blood. He has horrible diction to start with.
The elevator is still barred.
That's just great.
I do have a recording of the Marif talking
sexy to Serena. The custom bot's favorite squeeze.
Nah, that wouldn't work.
What about the Marif recording? Could use that to blackmail him.
Yahtzee! Let's go find ourselves one soon-to-be-outraged customs claptrap. Get that recording ready, Max.
Nothing changes.